Well, it's October 22nd, about quarter after 12 at night. And in Union Center, they shut it down. And they're in the process of shooting an energy commercial. And it looks like they got a car, camera outside, with a make-believe cop that's going to pull them over. And that's the excitement in Union Center.